Here's a couple bonus tips and tricks when utilizing 360 video in Final Cut Pro. Final Cut Pro includes titles and effects specifically designed for 360 clips. On our screen, we have the 360 viewer open on the left and the normal viewer on the right. If you have any questions regarding how to set up your workspace for 360 edits, we recommend checking out our video on how to edit 360 clips linked in the description below. To add a 360 title, navigate to the Titles and Generators tab on the top left. Click on the arrow to show all categories and select 360. Then simply drag and drop the 360 title into the timeline. To adjust 360 titles, you'll have to do everything in the inspector. With your 360 clip selected, navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector isn't showing, click on the inspector icon. Then click the Text tab. Here, you can adjust the available settings to customize the size and appearance of your title. If you'd like to learn more about how to use these text controls, be sure to check out our video linked in the description below. To reposition the title, select the Video tab. Just like your 360 clip, you can use the Reorient controls in the Video tab to move your 360 title. If your title isn't showing in the 360 viewer, you can drag the 360 viewer to reframe your shot. This simulates what your viewer will see when they drag around your 360 video or pan around using a VR headset. Once you're satisfied with your title's orientation, you can always reset the viewer back to its original default angle.
Adding titles is a piece of cake, right?
Now let's take a look on how to apply a 360 effect. To add a 360 effect, navigate to the Effects browser on the bottom right. Under the Video section, choose the 360 category. Select a 360 effect and drag it over the clip you'd like to apply it to. As we pan around the 360 viewer, we'll see that the effect has been applied to the entire clip. If needed, you can adjust the effect in the inspector. Select the Video tab, and you'll see the effect listed under the Effects section. Stay tuned for our next video, where we'll go over how to share and export your completed 360 video. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
What's that? You're looking for more? Check out these episodes for much more.